This is one of my few happy ones as well. I don't write many, as you may have noticed. This is called Useful Things. I'll try and remember all the words. There's a lot of them.
Blame it on the weather.
I'm blaming everything on the weather right now.
My house is full of useful things. Iron spoons and metal rings. Mementos of a long way. Of hope and countless measured offerings from when I used to live in fear and doubt. I kept my walls within my house, protective charms and wonderments, the metal spikes upon the fence, the booby traps of those unworthy kept me safe and hale and lonely in my house of useful things. Iron wings and broken bricks.
I've forgotten where it is.
Here a bat and there a cutlass. Household items have their purpose. Myriad adaptable to whom the feelings unwanted and set to light the trouble. Useful things. But then you broke into my cupboard and you slyly took them out. You shiny broke utensils and you emptied all my poisons, my defenses all came down. And I had no more of purpose clean and no more place to speak of, nothing more to wash away a person uninvited. So I bid you welcome. Iron spoons and broken bricks, good for feeding and for building strength, although I know they're really not that used to happy feelings. Useful things. Useful things. You are a useful thing. A multitool that helps me smile and sing when I cannot do the work. You dig down in my ragged dirt, give me a stick, a crutch, a coin, anything to keep me spick and span wonderful. Stop my head spinning off its spring. You are a useful thing.
Thank you very much.
Hey!